those who have chosen to suffer and smile are busy defending the current situation of things in the country. Everybody's saying, well, you see that Nigerians are very bad. Now it's no longer the government. How can the government just announce that they're going to take away subsidy and all of a sudden there's no fuel again when people already have fuel to sell, this and that? We are still going to blame the government. The government has a responsibility to manage these people. You are here to manage the people. You're here to look into facts and figure out people who are doing things wrong and correct what they're supposed to correct. You're not coming to lead good people. These people are going to do whatever it is they want to do. What makes you a leader now is how you manage them and deal with them very well and bring things properly the way you're supposed to function. You're not supposed to blame the marketers or blame the people who are selling petrol or whatever because they had to shut down their store. No, you can't blame them. You know the ways to follow. If you think that your hands are clean, then sanction them. It's as easy as that. Go ahead and sanction them. Let us see that you're sanctioning them. And let us see what reaction the government is taking in order to respond to such sabotage. If you refer to it as a sabotage, then we're supposed to see some level of action taking place. If you think your hands are clean and every other person around their hands are also clean towards this particular thing, then we need to see the government in action, correcting what has happened. If you believe that the subsidy is supposed to end in the month of June, and they've already shut down their shops by now, then you're supposed to take drastic action in order to get them back to start selling petrol. Or you tell us what your next move is and how you've been able to respond to this hardship that you've put upon the people if you're not responsible for it. That is what a government is supposed to do. Y'all should stop coming out here to defend the government. The government just died 2 days ago and we're already suffering. Now you see that the hope is really far. And you're not even sure if you can reach it right now. There's no electricity yet. Now there's no fuel. Now transportation is very tough. People can get to work. People can use light. Everything is now expensive. Remember that food, a lot of things work with petrol in this country, including electricity. And now you say, don't blame the government. How? Why? The government should know what to do to fix it. That's why you're the government. That's why the people who voted, because they believe that you can lead. Being a leader is not all about complaining. Being a leader is taking actions. We're the ones who are supposed to complain, and as a leader, you're supposed to take actions in order to help us. So now, you shouldn't complain. You should be helping us now. It's the government's fault. They should fix it.